Alright guys, today we'll be just checking briefly the new gift that has been sent by the dev, and we'll be tracking as well like the time packs that have reached the store for the 1 month anniversary, and we'll be discussing are they good to buy or not, and what should you do with all that, and how should you prepare for potentially a hero. Touch in a second. Alright, so we'll start with the gifts that like most of you have seen, but just make sure to log in if you didn't log in yet. But 3,000 looms sent by the dev, that's pretty generous. And you have 1 week starting from now to actually pick it up. So don't forget about it. Very important. That's a 10 pool offered. Not a lot of gifts devs actually give away just a 10 pool like that. So that's really good. As well, if you look at the time packs, so the best ones are the free ones and done. almost. But basically, like, yeah, of course, redeem the 2 free ones. Like you want the recharge, you want the looms, even here. Yeah, okay, it's not crazy, some of the stuff, but still, like, please take it. It's 15,000 Nitrium. It's not so bad. Save some energy as well, guys, about avoiding to farm these ones. And okay, I was just hoping I'm not going to get all the pop-ups. Now we'll be talking about the special packs. So these two that have reached the store already. The first one, like we'll see, is kind of a no-brainer if you want to spend a bit of money in the game. So about $1 to get actually all of these, and $1 one pool directly, and on the top of that you get actually 120 prism, which is 2 refills, so 70 extra loom really. So here you get the value of 190 looms plus one special star flare, which is not bad at all. And this one as well, that's a little bit bigger. Quite interesting if you bought everything already. If you didn't, maybe some other stuff is a bit better. So now we're gonna actually put these two packs back into the tier list. All right, so if we put them actually into the tier list, you can see them. One of them is actually, I put it on the S rank, to be honest with you, because it gives 1.4 summon per dollar spent. And overall, it's a decent start. You know, it's actually, you buy it for only $1. So you could just spend like three times $1 and get actually good amount, almost like 600 looms, 3 special star flare. So that's not bad at all, I would say. So that's why I put it in the S rank. Like, not many IAPs get the S rank, but I think this one does. And then you have the first month's recruitment kit. Here, a little bit of a letdown because the pricing point is much higher. It's as good as the others, let's say as good as the new recruitment, almost as good as the new recruitment kit. This is still the best one, but as good as the monthly, the special. So not bad at all. You get like 20 pools as well from that pack. So that's not bad, but it's just like a little bit underwhelming for the 1 month that it's actually just at the level of the monthly recruitment kit and the special one. So would have expected it to be a little bit better, but if you bought the others already, like, it's still a good thing to buy. Much better than the C rank, of course. So have a think in case you want to get them, but like, get the mail for sure, get the free packs for sure, and keep on enjoying. You saw I got like a few. I think I'm about to get my 4th ascended, 3. So hopefully by the next video we'll be at 5, 6. Hopefully 5. 6 sounds a bit ambitious. But talk to you soon, guys. Thanks so much for tuning in and watching the video and getting a bit of info about the packs, etc. Take care. Have a good day. Bye bye.